India's first multi-gaming, multi-platform esports championship. Six teams of 14 players each compete across four games: Counter-Strike Global Offensive, Dota 2, Tekken 7, and Real Cricket 17. Each team faces the other team twice in the league stage, and 3 points each are awarded to the winning team of Tekken 7 and Real Cricket 17 in each match. 5 points each are awarded to the winning teams of Dota 2 and CSGO games in a match. The top four teams in the league stage move to the knockout round. U Cypher, 6 teams, 84 cyber athletes, and a grand prize pool of 51 lakh rupees.
Do you know what separates a gamer from a true gamer?
What?
Left, right, crouch, defense, kick, shoot, kill. Agar aapki neend mein aap ye sare words bolte ho, then you can call yourself a true gamer.
And if you are looking for a true gamer, then this is your place, because true gamers only exist on Ucypher. Naya sport, naye superstars.
This is day 2 where the Sherdils are going to battle it out with the Yodhas. All gamers unite! Aisha, and I'm going to be on your side today because my gut feeling tells me that the Sherdils are going to win.
Team Yodhas! Yeah. All set for the day?
Yes.
आज के डे की क्या prediction है?
आज हम लोग जीतने वाले हैं 4-0.
4-0?
Yes.
That's confident. Yeah. Any message you have for the Sherdils?
Gonna get wrecked. Gonna win this guy.
That is some confidence.
Sherdils अपनी गुफा में अभी वापस जाएंगे.
You guys have to shine. This is really important. The entire country is watching you play. It's a big deal, and I personally am rooting for you guys. So please don't let me down.
Sure.
Sure. Sure. Promise.
When we
roar,
let's go.
Welcome to the day 2 competition of Ucypher. कल एक बहुत ही एक्साइटिंग डे था. काफ़ी ट्विस्ट एंड टर्न से मार्क्समैन और यक्षराज के बीच में. इनिशियली उन्होंने एक बहुत अच्छी लीड थी और फिर मार्क्समैन ने काउंटर स्ट्राइक और डोटा में कम बैक मार दिया था. बट आज का दिन काफ़ी पम्प्ड अप लग रहा है. यहाँ पे जो दोनों टीम्स है, विच इज़ टीम योद्धास एंड श्रेडल्स, दे आर इन फुल एनर्जी.
एग्जैक्टली अमर, दोनों का जो टीम कॉम्पोजिशन है लुक्स रियली स्ट्रॉन्ग.
एंड मिकेल, आई लाइक टू रिमाइंड यू, वी प्लेड विद both the captains, Yodhas, yes. Jo captain hai Pranay was,
yep.
And Ritesh, jo Sherdils ke captain hai Ritz,
yep.
Dono hi experienced captains hai.
Right.
I would support Sherdils because yahan pe purely new raw talent ke saath Ritesh aa rahe hai,
right.
And wo apni puri experience unke team ke saath share kar rahe.
So Yodhas, don't forget they have the Bhatia brothers.
Right.
Imagine them playing together, they thrown up together, so unka coordination jo hai, it will clearly show in Counter Strike. Lekin the Sherdils have Hans for Tekken, who's very experienced. He's been playing from Tekken 2, and with his experience and being a top gamer in the country, it's going to favor them again. So let's see who wins today.
Today's first game of the day is going to be adrenaline charged and nerve-wracking. I'm talking about Bandai Namco Entertainment's Tekken 7, and these are the rules.
Players apne character select karenge. हर राउंड में जिसका एचपी खत्म हो जाएगा वो राउंड हार जाएगा. हर मैच एक रेस है 3 राउंड्स जीतने की, और जो प्लेयर पहले 3 मैचेस जीतेगा वो बनेगा टेकन 7 का विनर. लेट द बैटल बिगिन.
Hans, you are going to be repping Sherdils for the first game of the day. Are you nervous?
Not at all. There's no competition, to be honest, Hans.
Yeah, I totally agree with you.
You guys are the calmest team I have met yet.
Thanks to Captain Cool.
Okay, Hans, who's going to be your character and why?
I'll be going to pick King. Okay. Yeah, and he has got the most number of moves in the game.
Is there anything that you want to say to your opponent?
Yes, get ready to be wrecked, man.
Yes, Sherdil!
So I have Archie Crispy with me, who's all set for the first battle of the day, Tekken 7. What fight are you choosing?
I'll be playing with Lucky Chloe.
Why Lucky Chloe? An unconventional character.
Exactly. She's completely unconventional and काफी explosive bhi hai.
Any message for Hans today?
I'm just going to take the first blood.
Let's go, Archie.
Hello everyone, this is Jireen and today it's gonna be Sherdils versus the Yodhas. On Sherdils we have Hans, on Yodhas we have Archie Crispy. And now let's get into the action of match 1, round 1. Fight. King with his uppercuts giving some damage to Lucky Chloe, but Lucky Chloe with a nice reply with her double swing. And King just spamming those uppercut moves on Lucky Chloe, and she is now low on HP, pulls out the rage art which does connect on King, and King is going low on HP. And now Lucky Chloe with the corkscrew. He is going low and a knockout.
Round 2. Fight.
The start of the game with a mid kick from Lucky Chloe. She is performing double swings and Lucky Chloe getting damaged from King, and the jawbreaker for Lucky Chloe. She is low on HP, and King again with a low drop kick and ends it.
Round 3.
This is a pretty exciting match between these two players. Lucky Chloe with a double flip on King. He is taking a huge damage and a windmill try as well, but that was blocked by King. He is reading the game quite well. And now King giving the damage. He is going for a combo, a 6-hit combo, and slams Lucky Chloe on the ground. He is now putting a pressure on Lucky Chloe from low cuts to uppercuts, and that's a knockout.
Round 4. Fight.
Hans leading the game quite well against Lucky Chloe. A nice double flip, but which was blocked. As you can see, he can read the game quite well. Both of them a good trade and low drop kick and a hammer as well. What an amazing gameplay. Lucky Chloe pulls out the rage art, and that's a low drop kick from King. He wins the first match. Sherdils win match number 1 of the best of 5 with the score 3-1.
मुझे उसका जो फ्लो था जीतने का वो मुझे उसको ब्रेक डाउन करना था और मैंने इसके लिए बॉब लिया क्योंकि बॉब भी एक काफी एक्सप्लोसिव कैरेक्टर है जिसके मूव्स काफी अच्छे और काफी अनब्रोकेबल मूव्स भी है उसके पास
राउंड 1 फाइट
King with a nice combo over here, not showing any mercy on the Yodhas. Well, Bob is going low on HP. This is not looking good for the Yodhas. He does have the rage art, but not even a single chance given to him. That's a perfect from the Sherdils.
Round 2.
Well, a nice burning knuckle. He goes for a combo. Looks like it's gonna be a power bomb. Go for the one, second slam, and the third slam. No, it's gonna be a giant swing. What a nice combo. He is going for a low drop kick, but rage art from him. But no, that misses, and going for a perfect second in a row.
Round 3. Fight.
And round number 3 starts with a nice elbow sting from King. He's going for the palm up a suplex to Bob and Oyo, and nice shoulder tackle from him. Bob is low on HP. He has the rage art. He can execute it on any time, but King not giving him any chance. And that's an end with a slam of KO.
You win.
Match number 2 won by the Sherdils 3-0.
Bob leke matlab he did not trust Bob kyunki shayad wo perfect kha gaya tha. Par usne fir last mein he switched to his main character Lucky Chloe. तो मुझे लगा कि एनी हाउ वो माइंड गेम तो खेल ही रहा था कि हर मैच के बाद जो है कैरेक्टर चेंज करना ही करना है रिदम तोड़नी ही तोड़नी है
राउंड 1
आर्ची क्रिस्पी अगेन विद द कैरेक्टर चेंज ब्रिंग्स बैक लकी क्लोई शी स्टार्ट्स विद अ हैप्पी स्विंग इन द गेम एंड नाउ किंग विद अ नाइस हैमर एंड ही इज पुटिंग दैट अपरकट्स रियली वेल टू लकी क्लोई विद द लो किक एंड द एटलस हैमर ही एंड्स इट विद अ नाइस कॉम्बो व्हाट अ नॉकआउट
राउंड 2 फाइट
King performing really well, grabs her and throws her. That's a throw destroy. And now Lucky Chloe with a double flip, but that was blocked and the rage art comes out. And she does connect the rage art. Lucky Chloe, what an amazing gameplay. And she ends it with a lucky corkscrew again.
Round 3.
The game is looking pretty intense between these two players. grabs by the arm, and that's a head jammer. What an amazing gameplay. And now he is putting up a lot of pressure on lucky Chloe. She's going low on HP, but nice move from her. But she misses, and a double flip does connect from lucky Chloe. And a nice shoulder tackle, and with the low throw, he ends the game. That's a knockout. Fight. And now lucky Chloe with a nice happy swing, King taking some damage, and he is not getting some chance to make some nice move. Well, double flip from lucky Chloe, but blocked by King, and now King connects his uppercut, and nice combo seen by King. Lucky Chloe does have the rage art to work with, but now she is unable to use it. Well, she pulls it right now, it doesn't connect, a block, and King ends it with a nice punch.
Chuna, and you guys won! Vic, how proud are you, man?
I'm very proud. He was like, okay, Andy, dena hai kya usko? Ek round haar jata hun. Kare, theek hai, thoda chill lane de.
I have Archie Crispy with me. What happened? I don't know, it was not my day today. You changed your character in the second round. So you think it was a good move?
Yeah, and that was my loss, I guess.
So sorry, Vaz.
Not at all, man. I'm really sad that we lost. No problem, it was the first game, so we'll win in future for sure. We'll practice more.
What an amazing match humne dekha abhi. Kya performance tha Hans from Sherdils.
Unbelievable.
He came out swinging aur unhone Archie's ko jo convincingly haraya. I had no idea this is going to be such a one-sided game. Archie's same, I had so much more expectations. लेकिन उन्होंने काफी आसानी से हराया
स्पेशली जब आर्चीज ने उनका कैरेक्टर चेंज किया था राउंड टू
जो बॉब का जो कैरेक्टर
बॉब सिलेक्ट कर दिया था उन्होंने बट वहां पर हंस ने क्लियरली उनको दो परफेक्ट बैक टू बैक व्हिच वाज रियली अनबिलीवेबल एंड द वे ही थ्रस्ट हिम आउट देयर
राइट
उसे उन्होंने बोल दिया आर्चीज को कि गो बैक टू योर मेन कैरेक्टर जिसे आप खेलते हो शायद फिर आप मुझे हरा पाओगे
राइट
नाउ शेडल्स विल सेट द मोमेंटम एंड दे वुड वांट टू विन बैक टू बैक गेम्स
फॉर श्योर
एंड टेक द पॉइंट्स लीड विनिंग एंड लूजिंग इज अ पार्ट ऑफ अ चैंपियनशिप एंड राइट नाउ इट्स टाइम टू मूव ऑन टू अवर नेक्स्ट गेम व्हिच इज रियल क्रिकेट 17 बाय नॉटलेस मोबाइल्स
ये एक बैटिंग ओनली मैच है हर प्लेयर एक ओवर फेस करेगा जिसमें उसे मैक्सिमम रन बनाने होंगे मैक्सिमम रन बनाने वाला प्लेयर मैच जीत जाएगा टाई होने पर दोनों प्लेयर्स एक सुपर ओवर खेलेंगे टू डिसाइड द विनर
कैप्टन्स रेडी फॉर द टॉस
रेडी टेल्स
कांग्रेचुलेशंस
थैंक यू
तो आप क्या चूज करते हैं
फॉर सेकंड बैटिंग
आर यू हैप्पी विद द डिसीजन
या दैट्स कूल इट डजंट मैटर इट्स अ वन ओवर गेम विल सी आफ्टर द गेम should be an white wash for us white wash naam pata na kya hai iska sachin kabhi haarta hai cricket mein
well I can't wait for this let the battle begin
ab Sherdils se aa rahe hain real cricket 17 khelne ke liye anoop also known as aggressive
yeah
aapki pehli jeet for the Sherdils was an aggressive victory are you guys going for the same thing
as usual it should be a white wash I'm telling you right now it will be a white wash
super confident man this guy is All right, guys, all the best.
Yodhas se Real Cricket 17 khelne aa rahe hai Sachin, the man himself. Are you going nervous in this battle? Excited, prepared? क्या चल रहा है दिमाग में?
Excited to खेलने के लिए.
कुछ बोलना है अपने opponent को?
बेटा हारने के लिए ready रहना.
Oh,
confident, Sachin, 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 Sachin.
All the best, Konwav. All the best, Vaz.
For the Yodhas, it's going to be Sachin who's going to face the first over. Looks like this is going to be a Yorker. And he hits it straight down the line, it's going for a four. Second ball comes in, he hits it to the leg side, it's going for a six. Two balls, 10 runs. And again, hits down the middle, straight for a four. Yodhas are straight away killing it. And he comes out and plays it on his left side. It's going for a four. What an amazing shot. And again hits it to the middle.
The next drop not going for a four. Let's see how many runs he can take. He scores 3 runs. 21 runs from 5 ball. And the last ball, he sends it to the boundary. It's going for a 6. So 27 runs in 1 over. Not a bad score. Let's see if Anup Aggressive from the Sherdils can chase down the target. A lot of pressure on Sachin now, and the bowler comes in. And he starts off with a 4. He needs 24 runs from 5 balls. He hits it. It's going for a 6. And the Yodhas can't believe it. And that's a bad ball. The slow ball tricked him. This might be expensive. Sherdils now need 18 runs from 3 balls. And he hits it towards the leg side. So it's a 6. They need 12 runs in 2 balls. And the slow ball comes in and he lifts it. It is going for a 6 and it's a 6. He needs more 6 runs to win the game. Everyone is looking nervous. And this is the last delivery. And he lifts it. It is going for a 6, but no, it's going for a 4. He has lost the match. And Sachin takes 3 points for the Yodhas.
Sachin!
Good job, man. Good job.
Thanks.
You tied it up with that amazing performance. Vaz, what's up, man?
Very happy, bro. Very happy.
Abhi baki 2 games hai. Kya planning hai?
Abhi easy victory hai, 3-1.
All the best, Vaz, for the next coming games.
2 games down and the pressure is just rising. But it's time to bring out the big guns. I'm talking about Valve Corporation's game, Counter-Strike Global Offensive or CSGO. Yodhas, congratulations for the last game. Sherdils, you guys lost your lead and now, as the leaderboard suggests, you both have 3 points each. So CSGO, I believe, is your game, right? Both of you are CSGO
yes,
players.
Yes.
And you have played together in a team as well.
Yes.
Right? So what was that like?
It was like a legendary period for us. Mm-hmm. We were together since past 5 years and वहाँ से हम non-stop जीतते ही आए. I think it would matter a lot because he's an opponent for me. तो मजा आएगा आप खेलने के लिए.
So पहली बार you'll be playing against him.
Yes.
How does that feel?
मैं हरा दूंगा इसको ऐसे लग रहा है मुझे.
No, but it seems like you guys are very serious about CS:GO because
yes.
The highest bid was by you for a CS:GO player. Why is that?
The Buster, because he's a very unique player. मतलब थोड़ा aggression है उसमें. He's very smart.
Mm-hmm.
वो panic नहीं होता in game. थोड़ा cool है. So
okay.
I wanted to bid a lot for it.
So I believe today you're going to be playing with Kunal, also known as Pexer, who is your brother.
Yes.
How long have you guys been playing together?
We have been playing together from last 12 years.
Wow, you've grown up on CSGO basically.
We started CS together.
This ye to family mamla ho gaya. Guys, all the best to you and your boys. May the best team win. Congratulations for reaching so far. This is going to be intense because these guys have played together, but I'm not going to bore you guys anymore. We're going to go straight into the game.
इस गेम में दो टीम्स होती हैं, एक टेररिस्ट टीम और दूसरी काउंटर टेररिस्ट टीम। ये एक टीम बेस्ड गेम है जो 5 वर्सेस 5 के फॉर्मेट में खेला जाएगा। प्लेयर्स कौन सा मैप खेलेंगे, ये एक बैनिंग प्रोसेस से तय होगा। शुरुआत में दोनों टीम्स को $800 की गेम करेंसी मिलती है। The aim of the terrorist team is to plant the bomb and secure it or kill all the counter terrorists. The aim of the counter terrorist team is to either defuse the bomb or kill all the terrorists. इस मैच में 30 राउंड्स होंगे एंड द फर्स्ट टीम टू विन 16 राउंड्स इज द गेम विनर। In the case of a tie, the result will be decided with a race to 4 wins.
चलो गाइस अभी अपना टाइम है।
चलो गाइस अपना गेम आ गया है। अभी तोड़ना है सब लोग को।
मैं बैन करूंगा
न्यूक इन्फर्नो
मिराज को इनके सामने बैन ही करना है मिराज उनका अच्छा है
अपने में एक असॉल्टर कम है बाबा नहीं है यहाँ पे
वैसे भी वो फॉल्कन नहीं है बाबा नहीं है तो काफी वीक टीम है वो लोग की जितना रश करके मार सकेंगे उतना ज्यादा बेटर होगा
चले अभी मैच के लिए जीते यो शेरदिल्स चलो
योद्धास
is the map Vito and now let's see what are they gonna choose it's gonna be train and we are here to see the match between the Sherdils and the Yodhas it's gonna be the knife round and winner gets to choose the side city which is the counter terrorist and T which is the terrorist most of the teams prefer to play as cities first because they spawn close to the bomb site and now time for slaughter Pexa going down first, Rizla getting one more frag for his team. It's now only Freaky left with Friction who's gonna win this one and it's gonna be Friction! So the Yodhas win the knife round and they choose to play as the CTs.
Knife round हम लोग जीते, उसका D-train map था तो उसमें CT side ही लेना ज़्यादा हुशियारी का काम है. तो हमने CT लिया और हाँ वो अच्छा start था हम लोग के लिए.
So the map train is a very defensive map. You have lots of trains to hide behind. And meanwhile, Pexa on the other side burst Buster's head.
जब वो लोग आए, जब वो लोग ने आउटर हिट किया, वो लोग ने पहले मुझे मार दिया था. तो मैं तभी वो काफी टेंस हो गया था. अरे मैं मर गया हूँ. बाकी लेकिन वही सेम टाइम पे Pexa ने दो किल ले लिए.
Markron arriving with the backup towards the outer bomb site. Missing those bullets, he is out of it now. Is he going for a knife? Yes, he did it. And you're thus winning the first pistol round. It's gonna be Pexa who is moving towards the city mid. He has an 8, throws it towards the mid and he gets a frag. Aur Markron ki taraf se bahut hi badhiya kill. Aur yahan par Reds rush karte hue but Rizla SMG ke wahan pe taiyar. Aur ek kill unhe already mil chuki hai. Wo unki HP kafi low hai.
Main do kills all mila aur unko kafi momentum mein tha uske baad.
Yodhas winning 2 rounds straight in a row. So they are on a 2-0 lead from the Sherdils. Sherdils rushing towards the inner bomb site. Markron ready with his gun. Spraying those bullets, catch one frag and goes down. Instant raid made by the Sherdils. Grit snatching the gun from Markron's body. He is making a new strategy. They have to fall back. The Sherdils playing aggressive towards the Ivy. Rips ready with his aim. He gets one frag on Wurz. Wurz goes down and now moving towards the city side. Looking like, oh my god, Rims gets a team kill on Buster. Pexa getting 2 instant kills, making it 3-0 for the Yodhas.
मेरा माउस मेरे ही टीममेट पे मिसक्लिक हो गया तो वो मिसक्लिक से मेरे से टीके हो गया वरना वो राउंड भी हम निकाल लेते थे.
Yodhas have the momentum, but now it's a turn for the Sherdils to buy. Slots यहाँ पर जो है स्मोक डाल चुके हैं काफी एक विजन ब्लॉक करने का तरीका ओपोनेंट्स का और फुल फ्लैश हो चुके हैं वो भी इस वक्त काफी ब्लाइंड है यहाँ पर. स्लॉट्स होल्डिंग द एंगल विद फ्रीकी. फ्रीकी इज लुकिंग टुवर्ड्स द मिड. स्लॉट्स विद अ बैकअप फॉर हिम. ही गेट्स वन फ्रैग. शट्स डाउन Pexa एंड वर्स एज वेल. द भाटिया ब्रदर्स आर डाउन. स्लॉट्स नाउ गोइंग फॉर द C4 प्लांट.
मैंने थोड़ा ट्विस्ट लिया ऑन द फ्लाई स्ट्रेटजी बनाया एक डिफॉल्ट सेटअप बिठाया मैंने.
Sherdils with the 2-man lead on their side. It's gonna be Slots getting one more frag. So triple kill coming in for Slots. Buster coming in as well. He is looking for Markron because Markron has an op, a huge investment on the other side. And he goes down as well by taking a headshot. The Sherdils managed to get one round.
Force डाली थी अपने जितना equipment थी सब खरीद ली और actually जो op जो मेरे पास जो gun है actually हम लोग Mohin को देने वाले थे. तो पता नहीं कैसे जब मैं निकला नाइफ निकाल के वो गन मेरे हाथ में आ गई. मैंने मोहिन को बोला अभी रुक जा मोहिन मेरे को फर्स्ट शॉट लेने दे. तो मैं साइड टर्न के उधर घुसा. मैंने वहां पे एक किल मेरे को मिली. फिर मैं दूसरे तरफ पिक किया वहां पे दूसरी किल मिल गई. फिर वहां से मोहिन ने फिर मेरे को चिल्लाया कि अरे भाई मेरे को पिस्टल तो दे.
टू ग्रेट ऑप शॉट्स फ्रॉम वर्स. नाउ इट्स हिज ब्रदर स्नीकिंग टुवर्ड्स दी स्मॉल लैडर्स. स्लॉट्स ऑलरेडी ऑन द साइड. ही इज लुकिंग फॉर प्लेयर्स. ही फाइंड्स वन एंड ही गेट्स वन. फ्रिक्शन इज डाउन. रिप्स प्लांटिंग द C4 ऑन बॉम्ब साइड ए.
उन्होंने रश करके हम लोग के दो जन को ऑलरेडी मार दिया था लेकिन मैं जिंदा था और मेरे को पता था कि कैसे भी करके मैं कोई राउंड जीताना ही है.
Ritz managing to kill Wurz and Pexa comes in for the revenge for his brother. Now defusing the bomb, so score stands 4-1 for the Yodhas. Sherdils making a comeback in this game with 5 rounds and still Yodhas with the lead on 6-5. And it's time for round 12. Freaky with the smoke, he is gonna throw it towards the city mid to block off the vision of the city so they cannot take a shot towards mid.
एली की तरफ गया, मेरे पास गन नहीं थी, बाकी सब मेरे टीममेट्स मर गए थे, तो मैंने यूएसपी से उस पर काफ़ी बुलेट चलाई, उसने मेरे पर काफ़ी बुलेट चलाई, हम लोग दोनों रिलोड पे आ गए थे, लेकिन मैं उसको नाइफ कर सकता था, बट बीइंग अ नाइस पर्सन मैंने नहीं किया, मैं चलो नाइफ नहीं करता हूँ अच्छा नहीं लगेगा, लेकिन उसने वही टाइम पर नाइफ निकाल के मुझे नाइफ कर दिया, तो काफ़ी गंदा था.
Both the teams were on neck to neck fight, so the first half ends 8-7. Sherdils with a one round lead. Now it's time for the switch. Let's jump into the second half. Second half starts and Sherdils are already leading with 3 rounds. Let's join the action in round number 18. The T's are now rushing towards the inner side. Marklon firing through the smoke, not letting any other city enter through the smoke. Marklon full on rage mode right now. He is going through the smoke, jumping onto the side. Meanwhile, Rizla picking on Buster.
मैं एक momentum में आ गया था. बस मैंने मेरा इनर रश कर दिया जिसपे मैं अच्छा हूँ एंट्री फ्रैगिंग में. मैं लो एचपी में था, मैंने हाइड लेके मैंने एक एक करके मार दिया उन्हें.
Marklon already on a triple kill, going for the four and yes, he gets it. Yodhas winning one more round. Yodhas making a comeback into this game, 5 rounds back to back. The score stands 13-10. Now it's time for round number 24.
और योद्धास की तरफ से काफी अच्छी स्ट्रैटेजी यहाँ पर हो रही है और योद्धास काफी हावी पड़ रहे हैं इस वक्त शेरदिल्स पे, लेकिन फ्रीकी ने कहीं तो माकलन को इस वक्त मार गिराया है. स्मोक जो है एक्चुअली विजन ब्लॉक करते हुए यहाँ पे इनर का, और फ्रिक्शन मोहन यहाँ पे जो है अंदर जा रहे हैं साइड में इस वक्त.
मेरे कैप्टन को आइडिया हो गया था कि इन लोग ने बॉस लिया है तो कुछ सोच के लिया रहेगा, तो उन्होंने फोर्थ बाइक किया था वो राउंड.
Friction with the C4 on the bomb side. He is now taking a good angle, gets one fragile slot and busts out. Shuts it down, winning the round for the Yodhas. Score is 15-10 and the Yodhas now need one round to finish it off.
और देखते हैं योद्धास अभी मैच क्लोज कर पाते हैं या नहीं. एक ही राउंड शेवन दिन और वज ने काफी अच्छा फ्रैग लिया है फ्रीकी पे. देखते हैं वज दूसरे को मार गिराते या नहीं. नहीं, बट फ्रिक्शन आते हुए और बस्टर को मारते हुए.
Fixer getting that frag on Riz and now it's Rizla shutting down slots. So now it's all on velocity, a one-on-four situation for him. He gets friction. Texas forcing towards the first train. He's throwing a flash. Velocity is totally blinded right now. He doesn't have much place to move over here. Pexa finds him and shuts him down and wins it for the Yodhas.
That was completely insane. I felt कि आज किसी का PC टूटने ही वाला है, because from miles apart I could hear buttons smashing like you guys were at it. And towards the end a very neck to neck battle, but Yodhas as the captain, you guys took it home. Congratulations. In the auction, आपके भाई के लिए आपने सबसे ज़्यादा bid किया था. You think it paid off?
Paid off. He played really well. I was confident I was gonna win against Ritesh's team today.
In your team, Buster was like a lone wolf.
Actually, we were missing a Falcon, to be honest, and that might be an advantage for them.
All right, all the best for your last game. All the best. It's time for the last game. I need a break. These guys need a break, and I'm pretty sure you guys need a break too. After the break, it's time to defend your ancients in Dota 2.
Welcome back. After the break, our leaderboard kehta hai that after the first 3 games of the day, the Yodhas are leading with 8 points. And the Sherdils have only 3 points. It's been a neck-to-neck battle so far. Lekin, while the day started off positively for the Sherdils, now they can only hope to tie with the Yodhas if they win the next game, which is Dota 2.
Dota 2 mein har player apne liye ek hero select karenge. Is game mein do teams compete karengi in a 5-versus-5 format. हर हीरो के पास स्पेशल पावर्स और एबिलिटीज होती हैं। हर टीम का ऑब्जेक्टिव है अपने एंशिएंट्स को डिफेंड करना और अपने ओपोनेंट के सारे टावर्स को डिस्ट्रॉय कर देना। जो टीम पहले एनिमी टीम के डिफेंस को तोड़कर उनके सारे टावर्स डिस्ट्रॉय कर देगी, वो टीम जीतेगी।
Now this game is heavy on strategy. और ब्रेक के दौरान हमारे कैप्टन्स भाग गए टू द स्ट्रेटजी रूम्स टू रीथिंक व्हाट दे गोइंग टू डू. लेट्स फाइंड आउट व्हाट दे आर थिंकिंग.
सो गाइस अपन दो गेम ऑलरेडी जीत चुके हैं। ये बेस्ट मौका है अपने को कि अपन पूरे 13 मैक्सिमम पॉइंट्स लेके जा सकते हैं यहाँ से।
ये गेम हमें जीतना है, कुछ भी करके जीतना है। सब अपना कॉल बताओ कि क्या करना है गेम में।
एनसी अगर ब्लॉक करेगा तो उसमें बेस्ट हो जाएगा, अगर लेन वीक हो जाता है तो फिर इवेंचुअली एनसी जाने का ट्राई करेगा।
सोलो हीरो रहेगा तो मैं छोटे छोटे कैंप्स वैम्स भी मार सकता हूँ यहाँ पर वहाँ पर।
मोस्टली अपना प्रेफरेंस रहेगा डायर,
तो मेरे हिसाब से वहाँ पे वॉल करना चाहिए अपन को। हर एक रून कवर करना है, पहली बार रून पे जो एडवांटेज है ना वो चाहिए अपन को।
खान जो का ऑफलाइन प्लेयर है वो बहुत ही अग्रेसिव खेलता है, वो शो शॉट टावर्स ड्राइव करेगा।
थर्ड टावर पे जा रहे हो तो तुम लोग थोड़ा एग्रेसिव हो जाते हो,
अंदर घुस जाते हो।
इनकेस अगर पांच लोग आ गए तो टीपी चाहिए उसका।
ऑलराइट गाइस, जो अपने डिसाइड किया, जो प्रैक्टिस किया वैसे खेलेंगे। एवरीथिंग व्हाट वी आर ऑन स्टेज और व्हाटएवर, जस्ट प्ले लाइक यू सिटिंग एट होम एंड नाउ वी एंजॉय टू प्लेइंग डोटा। राइट गाइस, कम ऑन लेट्स गो ऑन 3 1 2 3 लेट्स गो।
ठीक है गाइस, चलो प्लान जैसा है वैसे ही करते हैं। लेट्स डू इट,
लेट्स गो चैलेंज।
Captains, welcome back for the final game of the day. The day started off so well for the Sherdils and everyone was really excited. Lekin ab in do losses ke baad, what's happening with the team's morale?
Sab kuch abhi Dota pe hi hai. Dota jeetna bahut hi important hai to get a tie. Dota pe main full confident hu, ye log ko 20 minutes ke andar GG.
20 minutes, that's quite a challenge. What do you feel?
20 minutes Dota game khatam hona impossible hai. 30 minutes hoti hai minimum, तो उसके पहले ख़त्म नहीं हो सकती है। एंड आई हैव अ वेरी गुड डोटा टीम, मेरे पास एक्सपीरियंस प्लेयर्स भी है, यंग टैलेंट्स भी है, तो वो लोग ही जीतने वाले। मैंने पहले ही प्रेडिक्ट किया था, इट्स 3-1।
इट्स नॉट 3-1 ब्रो,
इट्स 3-1 ब्रो, इट्स 13-3, दैट्स इट।
Wow, there's a lot of passive aggression that I can feel here. Both our captains are going to not be playing Dota because they're CS players, and that was a lovely performance, guys. Thank you. But they are equally nervous as the players themselves because this is an important match for both of them. Let's find out what's going to happen. May the best man win.
Thank you.
Good luck. Good luck.
Thank you.
Welcome back to U Cypher. Yodhas versus Sherdils is about to get underway. Yodhas already diving into the drop.
Both teams moving out of their base ASAP, a double smoke actually being popped on the Radiant side. Well, the Dire are gonna TP out quite efficiently. Sherdils,
prepare for battle.
और स्प्रिट ने बोल्डर स्मैश मार के मुझे टावर डाइव किया, मेरा एचपी तो लो था, तो वही टाइम पे मेरा कोरियर डिलीवर हुआ, सैल्व आया, मैंने सैल्व यूज़ किया और थोड़ा झूक अराउंड किया और ट्रीज में, तो मैंने घूम के सैल्व यूज़ करके सियरिंग चेंज मारा और टावर के अंदर स्प्रिट मर गया उधर ही और मुझे फर्स्ट ब्लड मिल गया था।
Top lane, Kale versus Monkey King, rival. I think this is a matchup where he has the upper hand. Now, both these heroes are heroes that work well versus melee counterparts. Mm-hmm. But the Monkey King is probably a bit stronger because of the Jingu Mastery outweighing that caustic finale. And you can already see rival getting aggressive here. That's 4 stacks of Jingu Mastery now coming out on the Sand King. He could be about to go down here. And indeed, rival with the long and winding chase will finally get that 4th Jingu Mastery strike. He has the Boundless Strike, 2 points in it, and with Ancient Apparition coming in from the side, that'll be a solo kill for the Monkey King.
I've killed better.
हम लोग ने एम्बर स्पिरिट पे इनिशिएट किया था, तो हम लोग को इतना एक्सपेक्टेड नहीं था कि वहाँ पे उनका टीपी बैकअप होगा और अच्छे कर पीछे हाइड कर रहा होगा। तो जैसे ही हम लोग ने एम्बर स्पिरिट पे इनिशिएट किया तो अच्छे कर का एक फिशर आया जो हम लोग के 2 हीरोज को लगा, तो वो रिवर्स गैंग हो गया था, हम लोग के 3 जन एक्चुअली वो गैंग में मर गए थे।
मिड लेन हंस विदाउट द लैसो इज ओनली लेवल 4 एंड इट शेयर्ड दिस वर्किंग विद अ मैन एडवांटेज मेक दैट मोर एज हंस फाइंड्स अ डबल किल एंड गेट्स क्लोजर एंड क्लोजर टू दैट 11-6।
लास्ट गेम ऑफ द डे, आई एम विद टीम योद्धास। क्या चल रहा है अभी गेम में?
वो लोग टीम लीड पे हैं तो
प्रेशर में हम लोग की टीम
आई थिंक यू गाइस कैन गेट 13-3
इट इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट राइट नाउ बिकॉज राइट नाउ वी आर लूजिंग बट लेट्स होप फॉर द बेस्ट द मैच इज नॉट ओवर येट तो हाँ इट कैन बी 13-3
वेल द विक्ट्री इज फार अवे एंड द गेम इज गेटिंग इंटेंस एंड टफ एवरी सेकेंड बिफोर आई गेट माई नेल्स आउट ऑफ माई फिंगर्स लेट्स टेक अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक एंड कीप वॉचिंग यू साइफर नया स्पोर्ट नए सुपरस्टार्स
They look like they're prepping for a defense. Backtrider coming in from the side. They see Sean Lee. They want the core. They'll unload with disruptions. Blink, Echo Slam. But the follow-up from 11 is there. Can they turn this around? Mamacita, he's going to get sent away from the fight. So he's not going to be able to come back in the nick of time. But Rival says, never mind, buddy. I've got this. 11 looks like he's going to be able to TP out. But that won't stop Deja Vu from sneaking in from behind and taking the tier 1 tower.
Beautifully done there by Deja Vu, sensing the opportunity, knowing that the Sherdils are not near that tier 1 to defend it.
Radiant second tower pe maine Monkey King ko spot kiya tha. To fir usko maine Rolling Boulder se spot kiya aur stun rakha tha. Usi time pe maine apni team ko bataya ki Monkey King spot hua hai aur humko use maarna chahiye to meri puri team aayi aur humne usko maar diya tha.
But Mamacita with the two-man chains controlling Shondi as well as Kale and here comes Khan. He's flying over them with the Firefly and with that Fisher, Disruption scores a double. They're chasing down Kale. They've got the chains to hold him in place and that's a godlike streak on Mamacita.
Are they done just yet though? Because Khan wants to keep going forward. They did have the glimpse to send him back but the rest of his teammates are in the vicinity as well and that's a beyond godlike now for Mamacita. A secure double kill, a team wipe.
Yeah, bottom lane Rival controlled with the geomagnetic grip. A beautiful lasso pulling the Templar Assassin away from a team. The Fisher is there, followed up with the boundless strike. Templar Assassin being focused, being brought down. 77 seconds without any buyback. Shondi goes in with the Blade Fury, but that magical damage doesn't really bother the Monkey King. The epicenter is there from Kale, but look at that Echo Slam. He unloads it upon all of them, and they've lost the control. They've got the damage. It's an ultra kill on Rival, and they probably could go on for a tower. Rival. Making the most out of that Wukong's command. Chandi's respawn, they got the Boulder Smash upon the Batrider. If they do lose a couple of heroes now, it could be the end of the game for the Yodhas. Rival still searching for that Rampage and with that Bounder Strike he finding, he brings down Deja Vu. It's a double Rampage. In fact, as Chandi dies once more and the Yodhas have tapped out, GG is the call and Sherdils with a convincing win today. 48-8 is the score.
Sherdils, what a re-entry into the competition again. You guys are now tied. That last match was something, huh? I saw that the Yodhas put up a real fight, but you guys just outskilled them on a mechanical level. How did you achieve this?
Actually, we were pretty confident in Dota and Taken. It was a flawless win. So, हमको शायद CS और cricket में थोड़ा work करना है कि आगे जाके एक whitewash से हम लोग पूरे leaderboard पे हम लोग top पे हैं.
This victory doesn't mean that you know let your guards down. You guys had a lead which you lost now, but I have to say that every single point was hard earned. And this competition will help you when you battle it out with other people. You guys have a lot of work to do, but congratulations on such an excellent day of gaming. We saw some really professional performances, and good luck, man.
Thank you. Good luck.
So the first encounter for the Yodhas here at U Cypher, and it always helps when you're off to winning ways. But of course, here it was a draw. It wasn't easy, obviously, to start because you knew you were up against Hans for the Sherdils, who, in many ways, is touted to be the favourite when it comes to Tekken. Then you went on to win cricket, so that was 3 apiece. Then won CS, which is your territory as well, and then lost Dota. But where do you think it just swung? CS is definitely something that you guys fancy yourselves at.
Our CS team was pretty strong, so we are confident that we are going to win the CS match.
Yeah.
Initially, we started off like we lacked our initial skills, our aim duels and all. But in T side, I started performing as well as my team started performing. We were down 8-10, but then we ended up winning the game 16-10. And that was a great feeling. which also boosted the morale of our Dota team.
Yeah.
But at the end, the whole matchup was a draw, 2-2, so we lost Dota also.
Yeah, I think, you know, overall when you look at it, you'll come away with a draw feeling, well, that's actually okay, because when you look at the Sherdils on paper, they've got a pretty strong side, don't they?
They do. Like, it's a mixed feeling between the team because our Dota guys lost the game.
Yeah.
But since we won the CS, the whole squad is like, they are motivated to play the game, the further games, and yeah. Now we are pretty sure we'll win the further games.
Well, we've just seen the first of the Yodhas. We've seen the first of Swapnil, aka Markelon, but it's not going to be the last. We're going to see them plenty as this league wears on. Good start though for the men in red.
Today's gameplay is finished, and there was a tie between the Yodhas and the Sherdils. I mean, it's fair to say, both the teams were equally matched up and they played with all their heart.
That's so true. And I think despite what's happening on the leaderboards, both the teams earned each other's respect, which in esports is a huge deal. And tomorrow you guys are in for a treat because two new teams are going to battle it out against each other, the Crusaders versus the Akramaks. You will get to watch all this epic action at the same place, same time on U Cypher, Naya Sport, Naya Superstars. My name is Aisha.
And I'm Varun.
Signing out.